where there's a nightly brawl, and all they jazz. And all that jazz.
So this is Chicago, Las Vegas, and I'm here, and this is the 8th of March, 2010. We just saw the beautiful fountain dance in front of Caesar's Palace, the famous casino where Elvis Presley used to come and perform.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next performance